your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
There. I could hear you singing from above, and the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
We're walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Well, come on, I don't bite.
My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her. Tell
Please
her about...
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker!
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open
it. Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
Thank you.
tell us. Cage, I'm missing something.
They said they knew what was best for us.
Booker?
They said they knew what was coming next.
They mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the throne. We're gonna place her in our grave.
What are you doing?
We have to end him.
Susan, wait. Elizabeth, stop it.
C-A-G-E. It's not a word, Booker. It's a song. One last thing. Go. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. Booker, rockets!
Fire the last.
I can call someone.
Thanks.
Zeppelin!
Hit that Zeppelin!
Motorized Patriot! Look
Thank you.
Thanks.
Booker.
Dead.
Do it. Now!
On it!
great.
Booker, tell Songbird where to go.
In the gunship.
Booker, over there! The box!
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island!
Ships.
Get ready!
Stormtrooper!
The gunship, now!
Timing.
This.
Appreciate it.
Mr. DeWitt, Songbird's ready.
I'll kill you myself.
That's all I've got. Come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the Songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Where is he? Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here.
Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. Over here, Booker.
Thank you.
where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this. City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Thousands of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
No, it's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to?
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we...
There are a million worlds. All different and all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes, something's different. We have the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes. Exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker, you've already been.
Right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a waste.
Why were you here?
have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him born again. Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl, and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. No baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember. But I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey. Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Rather unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her back!
Fine, hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No,
no,
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it down!
Anna.
Shut down the machine!
Anna.
Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna. Anna. No. No.
I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to live together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is, will he?
Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the death.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother this son of a bitch in his crib.
Are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember when...
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man. It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother. 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 Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. They're both.
Thank you.